Stop! Stop right there! Don't take another fucking step or we're all going to die! Okay? Just stay there. The slightest movement could send us all flying.
Is he still fucking out there?
You still out there, Lab Rat?
Yeah, I'm still out here, just hanging on by a thread.
Fresh meat, get over here.
No, don't move!
Lab Rat, are you okay? Can you hear me? Can I get a badunkadunk, buddy?
Badunkadunk! Hey, you tell Dax not to worry. I cracked my tooth and I took my emergency dose. I'm in my K.O., man. I didn't tell him anything.
Ooh. Oh, fuck, never mind. We gotta get you home.
Okay.
Hey, can you hotwire this car? Good, we gotta move!
I'm afraid our time isn't up yet.
Ah,
we need to finish our session, and I think we're going to get the best results face to face.
What the
fuck? We've got a lot to discuss.
Who the hell are you?
Oh, my apologies. My name is Dr. Isaiah Friedlander, PhD. I want us working together.
Yeah? Well, what if I shit down your neck instead?
Coprophagic ideation. Fascinating. I wish we had time to explore it, but I'm afraid I need to expand your mind in another direction.
Dr. Heckel works late at the laboratory, where things are not as they seem. Dr. Heckel wishes nothing more desperately than to fulfill all his dreams. Letting loose with a scream in the dead of night, as he's breaking new ground. Trying his best to unlock all the secrets, but he's not sure what he's found. Dr. Heckel is his own little guinea pig, cause they all think he's mad. Sets his sights on the search of a lifetime.
Oh, there's the door inside your grave.
Whoa, it's off to work.
I already have the precursor chemicals, 80% of the world's stockpile. All I need is
Dick Van Patten
here. He's one of only three people in the world with a PhD in this precise field.
Wait. Is this what this is all about? You want Lab Rat to crank out your shitty new drug on the cheap?
I wanted him to be a pioneer, to help me build a temple of peace and sanity deep in the jungles of South America. But I'm afraid his mind is too far gone to be useful to me.
Yes!
Your other accomplice, on the other hand.
Really?
Look at me.
No, look at him.
Come to South America. We'll be rich!
Oh, look at him!
Fuck you! But I'm gonna!
Idiots! Degenerates!
Do it, Lucha chairs, boo!
You're blind. What's wrong with you? Why can't you see?
This was the chairs, the only way!
All I can see is this is pointless. Your time is up! Lights!
What the fuck?
Ow!
Sorry!
Ow!
Sorry!
Ow!
Sorry!
Ow!
Sorry!
Where is he? Shit!
With the car, we gotta move! Let's fucking move!
No! I'll drive! Okay, guys, let's go. Am I driving?
Back to the freak shop. Now, let's go!
I heard it. Space. The screaming, man.
A light, no dark, no up, no down, no life, no time. Without end. My people called it the void, the Eternals call it the howling. But some people call it hell.
He tried to therapize me!
You and your hobbies!
This is the story of Dr. Heckle and Mr. Giles. They are a person who feels good to be alive. This is the story of Dr. Heckle.
Shit. Can you fly this thing?
Can't a man simply masturbate in a cargo box in peace? Fine then. I'll simply go stick my dick in your potato salad!
I don't give a flying fuck who you are. You stick your dick in my potato salad, I'm taking your jet ski out for a midnight rendezvous. I'm just speaking the truth here, the most important truth, my truth.
You're into the time sliver!
And nothing can ever
be the same.
Your face out on sensation, like you're under sedation. Let the power begin. Let the power begin. Well, I was walking down the street just to have what I seen. When I think of the guy, gave me an eagle wing. He shook me up, he took me by surprise. He had a pickaxe track and a devil's eyes. He stared at me and I fell ashamed. Time is nothing if I want to gain. Let the power begin. Let the power begin.
It's just a jump to the left.
Don't hit me with them negative waves so early in the morning.